Student suffers possible drug overdose Friday at Bernstein High School. A male student was found by school staff unresponsive from a possible overdose, according to LAPD. High school staff administered an anti-overdose drug.